Why is he laughing?
Because he knows this isn't over.
Aerith, wake up.
stay here forever. We'd best get moving.
Yep. Sounds good. Tifa, come on.
To admit, you were quite the man.
Who, me? I guess not. Anyway, you haven't seen Viceroy Saruf, have you? He failed to show at an important event, made us look like fools.
Maybe he wouldn't have, if you'd spent some money on that set.
You're probably right. Rich kids do like things just so. Still got results, though, even without him. Resistance elements are more fired up than ever.
You know, Glenn, I'm on to you. This war is nothing but a ploy to distract me from Sephiroth.
How very astute.
Regardless, the plan is already in motion. Our promised land will become reality. Our father's dream, accomplished by his son.
I want the real thing, not some imitation.
But an imitation's all you deserve.
Did I? Nah. I couldn't have dreamt that. It all felt way too real. Just as worlds unite, so too do they part. But who's to say they can't unite again?